So tonight we have teamed with the Slow Food Organization, which is a global organization that recognizes good quality food. We thought it was a perfect fit for Robert Mondavi Private Selection Wines. So we're really excited because we've brought a team down that represents the wine brand, but most specifically we brought down the winemaker himself, so Jason Dodge. But he's been touring around. We've done trainings with local bartending staff and restaurant staff. We've trained our retail staff. So it's been a really busy couple of days for him. But we're really excited about this dinner this evening. We're going to be drinking some wonderful wine. And you know, for Jason, the winemaker, it's a very personal experience because these are his babies. He's handcrafted this wine. So it's really quite special when you get to meet the artist behind the bottle.
Hi, I'm Jason Dodge, winemaker for Robert Mondavi Private Selection, and I came here from California to enjoy a night of delicious food and delicious wines. So we decided to come take a trip to the Caribbean to talk about California wines and really bring a bit of California to the islands. That's the exciting part, because I love talking about wine with people that really know about wine, because then you can start getting into some really cool details about, you know, how it's made, you know, where it's from. So that's neat for me. Well, I'm excited. I'm excited to taste the food, to pair the wines. I'm excited to meet a bunch of new people and to have fun.